Yeah, it's a good start for the morning, just in a portacue. Good to go. Found this real mean spot. Got a pie. Yeah, got some mean pies here and stuff. We have to, Steve. We have to. What's the plan for the day, bro?
Yeah, I can catch the fish.
See what happens, bro. So today's challenge is going to be trying to catch a skippy from something from the car. So Steve has chosen, what have you chosen?
This is my Anytime Fitness, what do you call this, lanyard.
Yeah.
Because I joined the gym the other day, so.
But so you haven't been to the gym, right?
No, I put it on my key, so.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sweet. Anyway. And my choice is a bottle of Dettol. hand sanitizer. And the challenge is to catch the most skippies on your piece of homemade choice, I suppose. Yeah, see what happens. And hopefully we catch a marlin as a bycatch, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Yeah.
Pretty good for it, mate. What do you reckon?
We're in for a good day.
Captain Lennon. Good to go.
What's that?
300 meter mark. That's the spread for the day. Steve's just about to make a secret weapon. What do you got there, bro?
Making a lure out of some old gym thing.
Yeah.
It's gonna be
my turn next. But yeah, we're off the backbone. The sun's coming up. And if I talk to you again, we're on some big shit.
Yeah,
it was a stage of calling alcoholics.
I just jumped into the boat, and yeah, I suppose bloody good day, wasn't it, Steve?
Nice.
Yeah, bro. Did your skippy lure in or mine? Hey, Dad, check this out. That was Steve-o. Give us a thumbs up, bro.
Yeah.
And check this problem we have. Look at this. The bull's up there.
Yeah.
Things down. Oh, that's my thing. Look at that.
90% staving, bro.
Look at that, Dad. That is so cool, man. Man.